K-O-W-L-O-O-N-S, Kowloon.
Kowloon.
That's where he is tonight, and then the connection in Faneuil Hall Friday and Saturday.
Yes.
Highly recommend.
Very
if you're,
funny.
If you're not doing anything, to check out Bob Kelly. But anyway, he was talking about his man crush on Tom Brady yesterday.
And, he was really getting into it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like, not like a joke. The guy is in love with Tom Brady. In love with him.
Yeah, there's something real going on there. You know, some of us will say things just to get a little reaction and get people talking.
Get a little rise out of you.
But he, there's some reality to what he was saying yesterday. So Derek took it, took the audio and put this together for everybody today.
Baby, it's a dream come true.
You have a crush on a man?
Yes.
Who do you got a crush on?
I have a huge man crush on Tom Brady. Yeah, I'm not. I wouldn't have sex with Tom Brady, but I would date him.
Really?
Yeah, I'd like go on a date.
Why do you have a crush on Tom Brady?
He's hot. Brady has a perfect little bum chin. His eyebrows are nice and neat. His hair is.
He's
nice.
Really looked into this. This isn't even a bit.
His torso is like even with his legs. His hands aren't mushed up. The nice hands.
Wow.
You ever see him walk out? Watch any quarterback on the post-game interviews. They're sweating still, and they just look grimy. They got some T-shirt on. Brady comes out looking like a supermodel, and he changes it every week. One week he's kind of rough with a little scally cap on. The next week he'll come out with a suit with the napkin coming out of the pocket. Then they'll switch it up and just wear a black raincoat to look like New York sleek. He's not even hot. He's perfect. Tom Brady is perfect. I met him and my knees got weak. They took us into the locker room and it was...
did you see stuff there?
Just naked football players.
You were in heaven, Bob.
He walked out. He was in a double-breasted gray suit. With the white napkin coming out of the pocket.
Oh, picture right there.
Oh, God. I was just staring at him. I couldn't stop staring.
You know this is not normal, right?
Oh, it's not normal at all.
He's not kidding. He wants to have sex with Tom Brady. What do you think Bob would do with Tom Brady?
I think Bob, like you said, would kiss him. I think Bob wants Tom Brady to hold him. Like, I don't even think it's a sexual thing. Like, I think Bob wants to sit on the couch with Tom Brady and just curl up with his awful nude body, just like his head on Tom's chest and breathe in his cologne and maybe feel Tom's chest hair tickling the side of his chubby face.
When does it become gay?
The minute he opened his mouth.
That audio.
When does it become gay, though? When emotion is involved?
Yeah, I think so. When you start to get jealous,
right?
If you just service your favorite quarterback,
it's not gay.
No, it's a thank you.
But when you're hoping to...
So thanks for the season. Thanks for the great season.
Yeah, 19 in a hole.
That's what I say today. It becomes gay when there's some emotion involved.
Can I say the most...
When there's a jealousy that starts hitting.
Yeah, when you start to feel something like you would for a girl.
Right.
Like, oh, God, are you okay? Like,
you could do horrific things, but it's not gay because there's no emotion involved.
Can I point out the most upsetting part of that whole audio? It's not even the sexual aspect. It's that fat dumbbell thinks a handkerchief is a napkin.
Oh, I know. He has the napkin in his pocket. It's like it's probably a $1,000 silk hanky. The napkin.
Oh, what a rube. Bob's a rube.
All right.
He is just a rube.
One of the